I mean, I'm just happy for the team. We've been tying, and we lost one against Auburn, so we just needed to start scoring again, and happy to be that one.
Expanding on that a bit, you're now tied for the team high in goals with 4 on the season. How proud of you in your own play? Are you in your own play this year?
I mean, it's not really about me. We're all trying to score for the team, so I'm hyped that I am having 4 goals, but it's a team effort. So.
Yeah, and going back to the the ties and things, Coach Penske said that this is the first time in 3 weeks you guys have won. How big of a confidence boost is that to your team?
It's huge. We're going into Florida next week, so, it's nice coming off this weekend having a win.
Yeah, and how do you mentally prepare for a team like Florida, 12th in the nation? Just what's the mindset?
I mean, we just have to play our best. We have to go out hard attacking and not sit back and let them attack us. Like, we played Virginia Tech and Auburn, and they were highly ranked, too, so we just have to go out and fight.